I am one with my glorious I am presence. And Holy Christ Self, my personalities, body elemental, and new spirit. All parts of my being are in balance, harmony, and alignment, and I am fully contained within my heart diamond and Metatron's cosmic egg. I am now ready for today's message. Greetings, beloveds. What joy it is that I experience when I come to you and I feel you opening up to my presence. Many of you are realizing that you can have a personal relationship with me. And this is what I want most, beloveds. It is a wonderful blessing to have Christmas and my other channels bringing forth messages and information so that you can learn about me. But it is my greatest joy when you begin to make that personal connection within yourself, to me. It is very joyful for me because I know that it is but the first step in a very long journey that we will take together. We will truly be together throughout eternity, my beloveds. And for many of you, we will simply be picking up where we left off in a recent or past incarnation. For I have been with all of you throughout many lifetimes. But as the veil is drawn over you, as soon as you enter into incarnation, you forget about our past relationship. But that is also why many of you have felt an instant attraction when you have heard my name, when you have seen one of these videos, or when you have encountered anything about me. Sometimes you just know inwardly that you need to learn more about me. And so you read books, or attend seminars, or watch videos that are done by any of my channels. And so your memory is being stimulated. You are feeling an instant connection. You are having an instant feeling of the rightness and the truthfulness of who I am. This is because your memories are being awakened. And so even though you may not consciously remember for some time yet in the future, your inner being is reestablishing the heart connection. And you are feeling the attraction to learn more. And this is a wondrous thing, beloveds. So there will come a time when you will dedicate yourself so much to your awakening process that you will begin to hear my voice, or you will have a telepathic resonance with me and be able to receive messages that way. And then you will be able to enter into a whole new level of your spiritual life. I have spoken in the past about the etheric temple. When you are able to hear my messages, you then have the option of requesting an etheric temple being placed over your home. When you do this, a portion of my consciousness is permanently anchored there with you. You then become a part of my being as I become a part of yours. I will be able to follow all of your conversations, all of your activities, and to be able to guide you in harmony with your I Am presence. There is no distinction between your I Am presence and myself. We are one. I am simply a being that is so vast that I can contain within me the I Am presences of every living entity in my universe. I can be connected with all of you simultaneously. I have absolutely no limits whatsoever. And as you connect with me, you can begin to experience yourself as myself. Imagine the possibilities, beloveds, to be no longer limited by your physical form, by your minds, by your emotions, by anything whatsoever, but just to be able to experience the incredible vastness of your being, unfettered by any form whatsoever. Imagine being able to experience yourself as limitless love, as limitless joy, as pure conscious awareness. For that is who you truly are, beloveds. And I will assist you in having this experience if you will only let me. It will take time, beloveds, for your limitations have been programmed deep into your consciousness, and you tend to accept their reality much more than you accept the reality of your divine being. But little by little, those programs and those limitations can be dissolved into the nothingness from which they came. And so you can, again, little by little, begin to experience yourself as a vast, limitless being. This limitless being is who you always have been throughout eternity. There have simply been times of incarnation where the veil has dropped and you have forgotten your true nature in order to learn valuable lessons about life. In order to become a great teacher in the multiple dimensions and planetary spaces that you will go into when you have completed your ascension process, you will begin a whole new level of life. You will be able to share all that you have learned from these incarnations, from having felt that you were separated in consciousness from the totality of all that is. For there are many other planets undergoing this same type of learning process. And you will be able to be a teacher on those planets. You will not be alone, beloveds, as you have never been alone, even in your human incarnations. Your I Am presence has always accompanied you. But because you have had the tendency to ignore it, you have felt cut off from its guidance and support. That is why I am encouraging all of you to truly make that connection with your I Am presence as strong as you possibly can. It will provide all the support and all the guidance that you will ever need in any time, in any place. It is who you truly are. I am here to assist you to make that connection, as are all the Ascended Masters, all the angels and archangels and Elohim, all the devas and the elementals, all the other realms of life are here to assist you in reestablishing that connection. They will love you back into wholeness. But you must love yourself as well to make this process complete. So remember that you are not alone in this, beloveds. Remember that your life is unfolding just as it should. And yes, that includes the hardships and difficulties as well. But know this, that the hardships and difficulties are only temporary. Your time of blissful existence is fast approaching, and you need not wait for the rest of humanity to realize this. You can live in this blissful state even while humanity continues its learning process of transcending duality. And then you can be of even greater service to those who are still stuck. Once you have unstuck yourself and realized your oneness with God, Is this not what you want, beloveds? As I'm sure it is, I will just tell you that I love you and bless you always. I am always waiting for your call, and I respond instantly when you make it, whether you can feel it or not, whether you are aware of it or not. I am instantly there, and I will bring you whatever is best for you in that moment. Know that you are blessed, you are loved. I am Metatron, Lord of the Universe.